What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Roston Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter. I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get it back for me.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
Shine. Nothing stinks quite like it. There's the bottle. Muggs was attacked here.
Wonderful.
Chainmail's gonna rust up again.
Hand over the documents, thief.
Me? A thief? I won him straight, I did, in a game of cards.
Not how Muggs sees it. Claims he was... mugged.
He lost. Demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
How much are they worth to you?
Well, I don't read myself, but I've seen the seals. I know it ain't no scrap of arsewhite. I won't sell them to the first fella comes asking. Definite.
Thank you.
Right.
Oh!
Well?
Found the thief who took your documents.
It can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ah, cheeky bastard. Well, like me Aunt Rosalie always said, lies got but wee legs and don't run far. The documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I've been drinking. Got a bit carried away. I lost them in a game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was I to do? You weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Here, now pay up.
Of course I will. Give you all I've left. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Regret your move.
Don't let him catch his breath! These hours are cunt's hours!
We'll flail your skin off.
Pathetic.
Thank you.
Take it easy. Let's go! That's it, Roach. Faster. Whoa there, Roach. Move it. Faster.
Witcher! John Vernon, remember? He saved me from the drowners. It was Coppolis then. Now, why, my purse is bursting.
Mm-hmm. With coin that belonged to the refugees. Vengeance tastes sweet.
I thought you'd come for your reward. I'll gladly pay, mind you. You saved my life, no two ways about it. But if you're looking for a bruising, well, you'll find it.
Should have left you there, tied up, right at the water's edge.
Well, you can't turn back time. But I'm willing to see to it your conscience don't torment you long. Get him!
Given me no choice. Good. Interesting. Slower.
Run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
ugly bastard.
Come on, Roach. Go, go. Hey-ya!
War. War changes everything.
What was that?
It's you! I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccolon.
Possible, but can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. Be glad to glance at what you're selling. Fail.
What was that?
Everything all right?